I got a new bike. You cannot believe it. I can't believe it either. I got this bike in Marshalls, and I can't believe how good quality this bike is. And you know how much was it? Look, here, I'm gonna review the paper. I don't think it's it. This is the size and whatever. Mountain bike, it's a gear bike. This is the price, and then plus that, I think. But can you believe it? And it's a very good, very, very good quality bike. A very good quality. But, oh my God. I love this bike. I love, 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 love this bike. Love it. Because look how, like, look at the detail. So good. Oh my God. And look at the brakes. It's like a real car brake. And look how thick these tires are, or wheels. Like, it's like the size of, it's actually the size of my first finger. Not the thumb, the finger. Like, this is so thick, this rim. And the tires are super grippy. Very grippy. Like, damn. This is so good. Like, I can't believe I own one of these bikes. What? I can't believe I own this bike, I should say. Wow. This is amazing. Damn. And the brakes in the back too. Oh. I love this bike. I love it. I'm on the bike. I love it. Look, and this gear. That's one of the gears, and then the other side goes up to 7. It's lit. Brake. Got another BMX bike, and I got a gear bike. Yeah, finally. Wow, it's been a long time since I had a gear bike. This is sick. I love this bike. Oh my God. Look how dope the rims are. The wheels, I should say. Damn, I love this bike. So nice. Wow. Taking a picture. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video and peace out.